How did Cyril Takayama remove his own head? This is where he put his hands up to his head and took his head off and lowered it down to his waist. You could clearly see the hole where his head should be. He then raised his hands and put his head back in its original position. How could this possibly be done? The clue is that whenever he or other magicians do this illusion, they always seem to be wearing a long, thick coat. This is because hidden inside the coat is a contraption that holds the coat up while he bends down. This is why he was only shown from the front or near the front. A side view would give the game away. Clever engineering of the contraption is required because while the hands we see are his real hands, his arms have to appear to remain where his head should be while they are free to move under his coat.